With conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets. Okay, so heavy rainfall, here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way the ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. drivers on wet tyres are starting to put in decent times. Looks like the conditions are now ready for wets. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Drop to P2. Understood. Stopping this lap. one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Okay, recommend taking wet tyres in the current conditions. Okay, so heavy rainfall, here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Okay, mate, our best lap so far, 1:57.4. We're ninth in the speed trap, 278.3 kilometers per hour. With conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. 1 minute remaining, just 1 minute. And that's just 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, so this light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Thank you. rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, clear. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Final lap, final lap. Push, push.
Sziasztok!
Isten, szia Benni!
Na, Áron, a elején hagytam neked elég helyet? Láttam, hogy ott elég egy kalamajka lett neked. Az az igazság, hogy most ahol eldobtam a legvégén, te voltál vége a fejemben, hogy ott mi történt. Aztán megbűnhődtem, és visszaestem egy helyet, úgyhogy lerúgtam.
Ezt a rohadt.
Levédtem a belsőjét, azt láttam, hogy mélyet fékeztél, és akkor kicsit kocsoltál is. Nagyon hátra este, azt hittem, hogy tört a szájon. Aztán láttam, hogy futott a leggyorsabb köröket, akkor mondom, nincs itt probléma.
Látod, Áron, ijesztőek vagyunk.
De végén a gumikopás, ez brutál volt.
Baszki, 94 fokos volt a hátsó, mind a kettő. Úgy csúszkáltunk. Nagyon durva volt. Szép volt.